A man is in jail after investigators say he attempted to attack a police officer. Police say this man, Jerry Gilliams of Marshall, drove to an off-duty investigator's house and asked for him by name. He then reportedly verbally threatened that officer before physically attacking him. Now, other officers did get involved, eventually detaining Gilliams. Police say he has had several run-ins with the law and is now being charged with criminal trespass, assault on a public servant, and retaliation.